How can anyone call themselves a patriot or an American? If you re-elect a president that doesn't govern, respect, or represent half of our country, that's not America. That's your America. That's not America. So you either worship the Confederate flag, which is not our flag, and it never will be, or you're a hypocrite that doesn't actually understand the meaning of patriotism or what it means to be an American. Truth.